and we got to bounce back at the end of that.
Now there's no excuse.